Emmerdale fans watched in shock as Bob Hope appeared to move on pretty quickly from the breakdown of his very short marriage to Brenda. After realizing that Bob was only marrying her to please her, Brenda made the heartbreaking decision to end their relationship. Whilst Brenda was left devastated by what happened, it appeared that Bob was prepared to move on. After facing members of the village the morning after, Laurel offered her apologies, leading the cafe owner to admit that he still had feelings for her. Explaining that Brenda believed there was still something between them, Bob said, "Well, she thinks I'm in love with you. I don't expect anything from you, but I just couldn't pretend, and she deserves better than that. I'm not laying this at your door." "She deserves better than me?" As Laurel questioned him again about whether he still loved her, Bob admitted that he didn't see much hope because he ruined everything. However, Tony Audenshaw's character was shocked when Laurel confessed that she was still in love with him despite putting an end to their affair before for the sake of his relationship with Brenda. "It might matter because I think I'm in love with you," the village resident said. As the pair retreated to the cafe to talk about their feelings, Bob admitted that he had fallen out with Brenda and couldn't see a happy future with her. "I can't help how I feel. I was just trying to do the right thing. She saw how miserable I was, how my heart wasn't in it. I was really trying to convince myself that we had something, but I was just kidding myself." Agreeing that nothing was stopping them from being together now, Bob promised Laurel, "The only thing that makes sense out of this horrible mess is that I need to be with you. It's going to be worth it in the end, I promise you." But Bob soon realized that it was going to be tougher than he thought when he went round to see Kathy and Heath to tell them that he wouldn't be coming home. Picking up on a comment Bob made, Brenda worked out that he had reunited with Laurel and told the kids that Bob had started seeing Laurel. "Couldn't help himself apparently," she remarked. "Your dad has taken up with Laurel. The feelings were just too strong." Emmerdale continues on ITV, weekdays from 7 p.m.